Hello everyone, and welcome to the next episode of the Drug Dealer Simulator Endgame. In the last episode, we ended up being caught by police a couple of times, and we're waiting for our money to be laundered. So let's get straight into the action. It's the minute we've got to come and get me. Though dealing is obviously a lot more awkward. And our money is not going through, so what we'll do, we'll end up speeding up the time and we'll come back when the money has been going into the account. Oh, brilliant. They keep finding the plants, so we lose more product in our villa. Great. Just what we didn't want. Right, so that's all of that done. It's raining outside, cool. So, yep, we're starting to get money coming to the account now, so that's good. So it's gonna take a while. Got 102,000. Right, let's try and look at some of the orders now, because we haven't done any at all. So, West Town, 62. We do have some. Shady. Okay, let's get all the MJ crystals out of the way. Right, so let's go and do our run now. So where we gotta go to? Two towers. Okay, cool. That's not too bad. West old town, east. Cool. Alright. Let's see how much we're gonna get. Let's keep an eye out on police. So 60, so that is only 50, 10. Nice, 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 nice. Cool. Oh boy. Where was that?
Attention, attention. Attention, attention.
Oh, it's like when police hours and been dealing. God.
Repeat. Police hours are start in 60 minutes. For their own safety, all inhabitants are to proceed to their quarters.
What we'll do, we'll drop our bag here just in case they search us.
Over.
We also run the risk of getting DEA at some point as well. Okay, doing it wrong, never mind. 44.
Должны находиться в своих домах. Лица, пойманные в общественных местах во время
комендатуры.
Sir, stop!
No, we're running.
He's getting Bravo. Away! Quick!
Cool. Moving forward again. Oh dear. So since we're a fugitive... that dude outside needs 15, so put them in our pockets. Let's see what we're doing, this is going to go wrong. I can feel it. I stole town, run. Let's just go. This has gone from bad to worse. Careless mistakes, we've gone out wrong time of day. We've got caught. We're so screwed. That really will do some really big damage. On the flip side, we've got some more money coming in. Cool. And that's why our dealers on the other side in sector B. And C. Let's look. Construction wants 19. Cool. And I think we have a safe over there, so it should be nice and easy. So, what's the best plan of action? Construction site. How many keys have we got? Also, we can do the factory. And we have a lightspeed box. Cool. So 19 grand, yep. 24. And then we have all this in stock. For now, those two have to wait. Okay, on marketplace, kennel, supermarket area. So, okay, if we can get. Oh, okay. Yeah, the police keep one of my plants. Okay. We're going to lose all the product there. Right, let's take what we know we can definitely do. So, 10, 2. Cool. And then if we take 200 with us, we'll go to our safe house over. So to be base, drop that off, and we can do all the individual clients. Can hear the cops. And yep, my plants are slowly disappearing. So there is definitely a path they go. Get out of here, straight down the first. Let's go straight out. Oh, police are there. Through the sewers. Did a 200. There we go. Right, so now we can go to our dealers first. Again, always save your progress just in case. I can hear the cops again, so let's go through this instead. So she wants 20. That point here, so this there. Next one is over here. But it's okay. We do have safes set up over here for collection. 23. So, you want the crystal. Damn, not them again. Just check how we're doing. Yep, still high. Just gotta sit out and wait.
All units, be advised, there's a possibly armed robber around Old Town. Over.
They should go back in a sec.
Patrol requested around two towers. Over.
Put that fence. This one here. There again. So now let's go to sector C. Just have to be very careful because their route actually does come to there now on the map. I've seen the cops come up to here before now, so we've got to be very careful. Run. Because what we plan to do is we'll deliver what we need in construction, and then we'll use our key to go back to our normal area. So now we just got to get ourselves over to construction. Just run like hell. No. There he is. So now, just have to get back to my house safely. Okay, so those plants will be done pretty soon. Just watered to get the best yield possible. Yes, so you have to meet me. 1,300. There we go. So we made about 2 grand on that drop. Nice. Go to our bank account. There's 3,000 sitting there. Boom. Cool. Oh god, he wants 235. Wow. 1,140 dropped. Nice. 668, cool. You can see our dealers are leveling up quite nicely now. Money's coming in, good. And our exposition is going down, good. Still 24% growth. So we've got a bit of cash in there. Another ping. That's a good ping. What ping is that one? Shady. East Old Town, nope. Stink. Yeah. Okay, it's probably some other people that want to buy our product. Yeah, we've got a lot that want. Okay. Construction site. Sector C is really good. You see, we've actually lost one person. We gave him a patch, unfortunately, with fentanyl, and he OD'd. Right. Come on. 5. Let's get to 7 o'clock. Perfect. Shady. So, West Old Town. 1,178. Nice. Two towns has the money. Town 641. Cool. So, you want to give me money, right? You'll give me money. It's no longer police hours, so we're good. Forty-seven percent. Yep. So it's going to take a while for these plants to be ready again. So that's why I think indoor growing might be the better option in future. Unfortunately, most of these episodes is grinding, but it is what it is. I'm not too bothered. Let's go and put that in the safe. The other buildings I'm not too worried about. So we still got 80 crystal there. Oh, got some crystal there. I'll take that. Thank you. Old marketplace will have some as well. Sector B will have its own safe. Nice, nearly another 5. Round, perfect. 97%. Perfect. So we've got 37,000 in there. Right, so that concludes the episode for today. Thank you ever so much for watching. In the next one, we will harvest the indoor variety, and then we'll try, and then we'll go from there, and we'll do some actual deals. Spend a bit of time trying to get all the supplies we need, so we'll be showing out the different recipes. But thank you very much for watching. I've been DC Game. Remember to like, subscribe, and put your stuff down in the comments, and I'll see you again.